Involves several key molecules, including mRNA, the small and large subunits of the ribosome, tRNA, and finally, the release factor. The process is broken into three stages: initiation, elongation, and termination. Let's see the process in action.
Thank you. We'll be right back.